He knew this before he ever asked her out.
Only white people, and then only white gay people.
Today in America, 70% of the new HIV cases among youth will be black.